Hello friends, I'm Akash Vashar, working in Novotel Imagica as a demi chef de party. So for all seafood lovers, I am here to present a delicious food that is pan-seared scallop with some cauliflower puree. So how to make the food? So I'm taking scallop first with some salt and some pepper. Some Dijon mustard and lemon juice. So I'm marinating the scallops with lemon juice, Dijon mustard, salt and pepper. So now what I have to do is I'll make the sauce. For this I put some olive oil on the pan, then some onion, some leek, some celery and some garlic. So I'm sauteing it in a low flame till all the ingredients become translucent. Now I'm putting the cauliflower. After the cauliflower getting sauteed, I'm adding some stock on it. So my cauliflower is sauteed, it's done. So I need to make it a blend. So I already blend the cauliflower and make it the puree. So I blend it with a hand blender and make it a perfect puree for the sauce. So now what I have to do is to sear the scallop. For that I use olive oil. So I'm putting the scallop on it. So the scallop is ready. For plating I made the bacon crisp. For bacon crisp I put the bacon on a hot plate at a very slow flame till it become crisp. For plating, now I'm using my sauce, cauliflower sauce. So I put the cauliflower sauce on the plate. Now I'm using the scallop. So I'm using cauliflower crumble. I made the cauliflower crumble by grating the cauliflower and then deep fried it. So I'm using some blanched asparagus for it. Now the bacon crisp. So I'm using some balsamic caviar and some micro herbs. So my final dish, pan-seared scallop with cauliflower puree and some bacon crisp is ready. So guys, enjoy it.